6.9 magnitude earthquake followed by a huge monster killer tsunami. This has been a devastating day for the people of Japan. The whole world is watching. Surrounded by water. They can't get out of those buildings. There's no power. Fortunately, it's daylight. It's just after 8:30 a.m. Saturday morning there, but these people begging for help right now. Christy, as we watch what's going on, our heart goes out to all of these people who are stranded and are so desperate.
Well, this is a heart-wrenching scene that we are witnessing live on our screens, courtesy of TV Asahi. Live pictures there of the tsunami survivors on the roofs of their buildings. They are surrounded by water. They're using whatever white cloth that they were able to find in that building to signal for help in Sendai. Help, rescue crews are still on their way trying to get there.